Massachusetts, southeastern Hillsborough County, morning. Southern New Hampshire, until 5:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 4:29 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. This dangerous storm was located over Hollis, or near Nashua, and was moving east at 30 miles per hour. Some locations impacted include Lowell, Nashua, Lawrence, Methuen, Billerica, Chelmsford, Andover, Draycott, Tewksbury, Hudson, Westford, Pelham, Pepperell, Kingsborough, Townsend, Hollis, Brookline, and Dunstable. Take cover now. Do not wait to see the tornado. Go to a basement or interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building, away from windows. If in a vehicle, a mobile home, or outdoors, get to the closest shelter. Protect yourself from flying debris.
And here I was.